Hello friends, welcome to my channel Food for My Kitchen, and today we are making hummus and pitta bread.
Take overnight soaked chickpea. Add baking soda and salt. Add water and pressure cook it for around 3 to 4 whistles. Allow the pressure cooker to cool by itself and take only chickpea in the blending jar. Add garlic cloves. Add sesame seeds, cumin powder, salt to taste, and squeeze a lemon. Add 3 to 4 spoons of extra virgin olive oil and make a very fine paste. Take the paste in a bowl, top it with olive oil and garnish it with red chili powder, and then put the paste in the fridge for cooling. To make beetroot hummus, add boiled beetroot in the same paste. Make a fine paste and remove it in a serving bowl. Top it with olive oil and garnish it with lemon, and then allow it to cool in the fridge. Now let's make pita bread. Take lukewarm water and add sugar in it and activate your dry yeast in the same. Once your yeast is activated, after 15 minutes, add salt in the flour. Add olive oil and then pour your activated yeast in the same. Mix it well. Add some water and knead the dough with the help of your hands. Make a soft dough, cover it and keep it in a warm place. Once your dough is double the size, knead it again. Take a small ball of dough, roll it using the rolling pin, and make it around 4 to 5 inches in diameter. Dust out the extra flour and place it in the pan. Cook it from both the sides and then put it in a tea towel to avoid dryness. Serve your pita bread with chilled hummus and falafel. To make falafel, the link is in the description below.
Recipe, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.